we are optimistic in the central bank, which is not the usual fashion in Europe and all over the world. But we have three reasons to be more optimistic than the others. First of all, we arrived to the pandemic with a robust growth. 5% growth was in the average in the last 5 years. All the basic balances of the economy were okay. Then first quarter was good. We had 2% growth in the first quarter. Second quarter is terrible, as you said. We believe that the forecast is minus 7%, but we do believe that the third quarter will already be improving and the growth will come back.
Deputy Governor, as you pointed out, the European Commission forecasts a 7% contraction for the Hungarian economy this year. Your own data is much more optimistic, though. So help me understand the disconnect between these two data sets. What are you looking at specifically that says the Hungarian economy is going to improve from this point on? And what are you seeing that the European Commission is not?
Yes. First of all over the world, the economists are competing who is more pessimistic. We don't participate in this game. We only listen to the facts. So the fact is that the Hungarian government was, the Hungarian economy was growing much faster in the last couple of years than the Eurozone. The difference was 2-4% usually. And we believe that during the pandemic and after the pandemic, since we have flattened the curve during the pandemic crisis, we survived a little bit better than the Eurozone. We do believe that the difference between the growth potential will be higher, 5-7% difference. Second, what we believe in, that those measures what the government has introduced and the central bank has introduced will help simply to recover the economy. We do believe that what we are doing will help in the third quarter and in the fourth quarter.
And so I want to take a bit of a sectoral focus now, because the automotive industry accounts for something like a third of manufacturing output for Hungary. Lockdown was obviously a huge impact on that industry, and you're seeing a nascent recovery now. But is there going to be targeted support for that sector?
Yes, the automotive industry is very important. According to my estimate, it's 20% of the whole industry is automotive industry. And this is approximately 25% of the export. So practically, we do believe that if, for example, in China, this year, the economy will grow and the hunger for cars will happen, which is the forecast, then this will help the German car makers to recover. And if the Germany and if China is okay, then Hungary will follow. And we do believe that even the car industry can recover. All the major factories, Audi, Mercedes, Opel, Suzuki, they have already introduced the second shift in May, and they are introducing the third shift. Also, they will produce practically day and night the cars. So I believe that, again, what I told you, the third quarter will be completely different than the second one, which was disaster, I understand.